Good scouting.
The game's swelling the sights.
41. one of the all-time greats. I hope he wins with you next. Get early. Think about everything Booker T has accomplished. 15 times tag team champion. 35 major titles. Decorated WCW competitor with similar WWE success.
It's like a title for every year you've been alive, Sexton.
Thank you. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
position to be caught in here.
Thank you. Loud
referee for this match is motioning to the superstar, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Ric Flair here, easily one of the greatest of all time. This should be one heck of a competition.
There's no denying how talented of a superstar Flair is, both in and out of the ring. But he can also be a very desperate competitor. And I would not be surprised to see that come out here tonight.
You have a point, Byron. The dirtiest player in the game has an endless bag of tricks at his disposal.
Then you have a man like Jake the Snake Roberts. Absolutely brutal and menacing, while also being captivating and enthralling.
Yeah, for whatever reason, it's simply hard to look away when Jake...
Malicious. Insulting. A well-timed dodge. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, some offensive. And Nate didn't see that coming.
Get him in the corner.
Hoist it up. Suplex!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
I'll destroy your face. We're on down for the win.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
class is in session.
A man who has held countless championships in his career. A truly all-time great of the grappling game.
And his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 240 pounds, the WCW United States Champion, William Regal
is a multiple-time intercontinental and tag team champion, plus a former King of the Ring.
Not to mention a real man's man.
I sure do miss that theme music.
Well, I'm sure a painful lesson is planned today.
Indeed, class is now in session.
Inside the ring.
First off, that's Mr. Regal to you, Saxton, and everybody else for that matter. The man commands respect. If all you remember about Mr. Regal's drinking tea, let me remind you of how he's knocked out a lot of people's teeth on his way to a championship pedigree. Had Michaels scouted there. A series of reversals. When you see Shawn Michaels, the team, conventional wisdom says to get him on the ground. But Corey, that's a risky proposition because HBK is quite adept at mat wrestling as well.
Soaring.
That was terrible, Meyer. Into the turnbuckle. Nightmare chop coming through the arena. Regal gets the bear there.
Is pumping him up.
Shawn can't be stopped now.
Momentum is the best friend of the Hardcore Kid.
Climbing up to the top now.
High risk.
Off into the pin. Two. And he powers out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Can he take advantage?
pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Display tonight.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK. At least he didn't lose.